Banff was formed in 1885, and when the early park managers arrived here, a lot of the rivers and lakes didn't have fish. The fish were not able to recolonize and get up into the mountainous terrain. So to improve fishing opportunities for people and recreation and give people a reason to visit, Parks Canada really actively stocked fish all over the place, including many species that didn't belong in Western Canada or even Canada at all. Now the science and our understanding of what has happened has changed, and we realize that some of these fish that were stocked in the early days are really detrimental to the longevity and persistence of our native fish, our threatened West Slope cutthroat trout, and our bull trout. We got some training in Montana and in Utah, and they use a compound down there that is very effective at removing fish in very small quantities. And we did a pilot using that compound called rotenone up at Hidden Lake in 2018. Rotenone is a compound that comes from a plant. It's extracted from bean plants that grow around the equator. Indigenous groups who live in areas where this plant grows naturally know that they can pick this plant and put it in the water, and that it kills fish in very low concentrations. It's a very safe compound to use because it's only effective against fish in parts per billion and other things that are swimming in the water like zooplankton and phytoplankton. It has no impact on mammals or birds or people, and it naturally breaks down very quickly in sunlight and in turbulent water, like going over waterfalls. And it doesn't bioaccumulate, so we also don't have to worry that a fish that has been killed using rotenone will be eaten by a bird and then that bird will get sick. That doesn't happen at all. West Slope cutthroat trout are an integral part of this ecosystem. Bears need West Slope cutthroat trout. Osprey need West Slope cutthroat trout. The non-native fish that are here are not interchangeable. They don't play the same role. The West Slope cutthroat trout belong here, and we're bringing them back.